Vision is 11. Please help me welcome to stage number 73, Little Me.
If you're wondering what all the hullabaloo's about, it's to celebrate the publishing of my intimate memoirs. Chock full of scandals, torrid affairs, and steamy nights. Then when you're through with the introduction, take the book to bed with you. And how did I get through it all? Who could I always count on? Who would always see me through?
Who can it be?
Oh, I'll tell you, honey. It's little me. To tell my troubles to.
Lend a sympathetic ear.
To cheer me when I'm blue.
Wipe away each little tear.
When there's no one left, I am not bereft. There is always little me.
We all agree.
Oh, love. When a year goes down the drain,
and you haven't made a cent,
when I fall in love in vain,
oh, you give it up for Lent.
Friends can fly the coop, leave me in the soup. Who'll come through with lentils and to get to fundamentals when the chips are really down?
When the chips are really down.
Who would not be out of town?
Who would not be out of town?
Or a blabbermouth? Do I esteem a? Do I adore a? Deserves the cream most, who built up the candy store most.
Who comes first and foremost?
Obviously.
When you add it all up,
ever-loving little me.
Rise and fall, glorious and through it all. To and back and through. Oh, gray, tried and true, night and day. Black, blue, old, gray, tried, true, night and day.
To tell my troubles to.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
To shimmer when I.
Bye-bye.
Leave me in the soup.
Yes, but who will then supply the lentils?
Let's get down to fundamentals.
Who do you esteem most?